Hi, boys and girls. We had like a totally tubular week here. I loved seeing all your radical outfits. But really, Spirit Week was super fun. I'm excited to see the Langlade gear that's on Friday. Couple things to do this week. First of all, from the mile walk, we have the names of all the students who are eligible for principal for the day, and I'm going to pick the winner, and that person is going to get to have a Friday where they're principal for the day, they help me with my job, and they get to put a pie in my face at the end of the day. So that will be pretty fun for them, maybe not so much for me. All right, so our winner of the principal for the day is Hazel Wall. Congratulations, Hazel. You are going to be our principal for the day. All right, the top prize from the mile walk for the highest amount of donations wins a Squishmallow and a gift certificate to the Langlade Book Fair. There's only 6 students who raised that much, so I put in the new names, and the winner is Jacob Esterling. Jacob, you win a Squishmallow and a Book Fair gift certificate. Congratulations. Here's a bunch of pictures from this week.
I just want to see you smiling. Sentir bien, eso me hace bien. I don't wanna see you crying. Aquí estoy para abrazarte, sí, todo va a estar bien. Through all the ups and downs, mi vida a tu lado. Long as we're under the sun, yo te doy mi corazón. And if you're feeling alone, come and lay your head on me. To see you dancing. Esta vida es un baile, ven, pásatela bien. I don't wanna see you damaged. Aquí estoy para cuidarte, yo siempre estaré.
Place I knew I needed something new for me. I never knew just what that was. Finding something safe was just like trying to catch a bird in flight. I knew that I would never touch. Now I won't let go. Cause I'm happy to call it.
Oh, no more running. Knowing that I belong.
I'm the school psychologist here at Langlade, and a fun fact about me is I love to read, and I have read 54 books so far this year. The animal of the week is one I have never heard of. It is the world's smallest primate, and it's called Madame Berthe's mouse lemur. It is so small that when full grown, it is only 3.5 inches tall, and it only weighs 1 ounce. That's about 5 nickels, boys and girls. That is very tiny. They live in Madagascar, and they were only discovered in the year 1992. They have very specific tree vines that they need to survive. They are having problems with deforestation in the small part of Madagascar where they live, so they are considered critically endangered. They are nocturnal, which is why they have those great big eyes that they use to help themselves see at night. I hope you liked learning about this new creature.